Back like you owe your tax, owe me 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 back like you owe your tax.
Back it up, back it up. All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shannon Nicole. It's Shannon Nicole on Instagram and Twitter. Today is content day. I'm going to be really quick going out. Me and my former coworker, she's a photographer as well, and so we're gonna link up today to shoot. I'm just gonna get some headshots done. I'm gonna shoot some stuff for her clothing line, and then I'm gonna shoot some stuff for her. So we're gonna be exchanging photography, and so it's gonna be really dope. I'm mostly ready. I don't have on the lashes just yet. I did a really simple beat. My face is, you know, trying to get back, you know, in order. I still have, like, you know, some little things down here, but we're gonna have to, you know, maybe touch them up a little bit in the editing. So yeah, I have to take all of my equipment downstairs. I have a lot of lighting equipment, so right now I'm just packing up everything, all my stuff ready, and all my stuff ready in my cart tote bag. I got to cut the tag off. I just have on my ones, this black turtleneck with some high-waist black jeans. Very simple, very professional. I'm getting headshots done, like I said, so I'm kind of going for like a professional, minimal slash business casual look for something that would be something that you would see in my field. Like, I'm a photographer, I'm a videographer, filmmaker, digital content creator, so I need some headshots to kind of reflect that. So it's gonna be fun. I'm excited. I haven't seen my coworker Diamond in forever. So yeah, let me take this stuff downstairs. I still got a lot of little last minute things to do. You know Shan. If you know Shan, you know Shan is always running behind or on time. So yeah, I'll be right back. I'm also supposed to be hosting a virtual vision board party tonight with some of my close friends, so we'll see how I can pull it all together. I'm always doing a million things at once. I literally have a shoot today, then I gotta at least run to the store. I don't have any magazines. My grandma may have some. I don't know. I have to ask her. But don't have any magazines. I'm probably gonna have to print out everything that I want to put on my vision board. I have to go get a board still, so yeah. Hopefully I can get like a lift to some of these places so that I can get what I need and be prepared for tonight. So we'll see. Busy Saturday, busy life, busy Shan. What else is new? So I'm still just waiting on Diamond to pull up. I think I'm going to take my equipment downstairs. I kind of need it to be downstairs, so when she pulls up and it's like, hey, I'm here, I'm like, okay, like grabbing the equipment type of thing. So yeah, boom. And happy new year, everybody. It's 2021. Wow, we made it to another year. I know 2020 was, you know, it was a trial, but we made it. I'm so happy that I made it. I feel so, so blessed going into 2021. It's crazy. I'm just excited to do, you know, pretty much everything that, you know, God wants me to do. And pretty much everything that I want to set my mind to. That's why I'm so excited about the vision board party tonight with my girlfriends, because I really got a lot that's sitting on my heart that I want to get out creatively. And just, you know, I want to do a lot of collabs. I just want to do a lot of digital media content 2021. Whether it's my films with my production company, whether it's photo shoots like today, the one that I'm doing, the collab, whether it's just like partnerships with brands or anything. I would say anything and everything, but you know, I'm trying to, you know, do as much digital content as I can, because I feel like I have like a really creatively passionate drive right now. It's really hard to say. I know I sound like nuts right now, but like I'm having like this really, really like push to do, you know, a lot of things. So, you know, we'll see. We'll see what happens in 2021. But I know my word for this year, and I was gonna say it, but I'm not gonna share it because it's, you know, it's a personal word. Last year, you know, I had a word. You know, I'm kind of starting to get into where I choose a word every year, and I try to stick by that word throughout like my life and like the things that I do. So like last year's word was intention. So everything I try to do, I try to move with intention. And I guess I can share my I guess I can share my word, you guys. This year my word is gonna be consistency. So, you know, but don't be if I'm not consistent, you girl is trying. I'm still, you know, still working on me, okay? So I don't want to see nobody dragging me in the comments on my channel. You're inconsistent. You say you're going to upload and you didn't do it. Then you blah, blah, blah. Please, like, I'm a work in progress. But no, I'm going to try to be more consistent with everything that I do in 2021. So we'll see how that goes. Kind of positive. Feeling positive about it. Really feeling positive. Let me take this stuff. Finally, let me take this stuff downstairs. I already took half of it, so let me take the rest of it and show you guys what I'm working with for the shoot. Diamond is downstairs. I'm gonna show you guys really quickly. I need to hurry up, so yeah. So this is the damage. This is my, tripod, backdrop stand, lighting kit, backdrop, camera, three lenses, miscellaneous items in my bag. So yeah, this is my little kit that I used to shoot if I'm doing, you know, photo shoots or anything. So yeah, got all this off of Amazon. Maybe I'll make a video about my kit and like personal equipment that I use that I like. So yeah, let me hurry up, she's outside.
The people need to fresh off the press. I just got informed that I will be having a whole little, I cannot deal with this right here. I just got informed that we having a whole, it's a shoe shoot. Like, she didn't say like,
it's a little, boom, boom.
Okay, yeah. But low key, hold tight. It's a yeah. Cause I'm like, oh yeah, my homie pulling up, but we are, cause I low key need y'all to,
I'm ready right now.
Sis, because she was top notch, okay? Number 7, and what number you was in the company overall, baby? Because if I was number 7, you was number 2 or something. Had to.
Low key, high key.
We was getting the girls. We was getting them hot rollers. Okay, we was getting them hot rollers. We was not playing. We was getting them hot rollers at the store, y'all. We was getting them coming in. We in Hyde Park. It's dry. Like, it's literally
so ghetto.
It's nobody, y'all.
So ghetto.
Literally. It was like a couple walking that way, but that's it.
Look, I hate it here.
And it normally would be like really lit around this time. Like, it's our store. Hey, ew.
Literally don't know nobody who's working here now.
Oh my goodness. This is where we work. Work. We can go in there right now and the people know what's up.
Yeah. Oh, bitch.
So this is Hyde Park.
I gotta eat it.
Oh, okay. You know we gotta, this is the infamous Hyde Park. Obama eats right there. Okay. They got the, oh yes, oh, and I need to get some, yeah, I gotta get the magazines for the vision board party, cause I'm like, yeah, and I see Beyonce, so that means I need to have them, so yeah, you figure out.
because I don't have any magazines. Hella items. How many items we got, bro? Hella albums.
Okay, I'm talking. Okay, y'all. This is my partner crying that I was telling y'all about that New Year's party during my makeup, my chit-chat. Get ready with me, y'all. This is my partner in crime. We shook that hotel party, okay? And I was just telling her how I was getting to the middle because, like, New Year's Eve was, like, what was it? The other day. Today is Saturday. New Year's Eve is, like, Thursday. And, like, I'm just reminiscing because we was lit. We went out around Christmas. We went out for Christmas. Yeah. We went out Christmas night. We went out the next day, I guess, or something like that. We went out New Year's Eve.
She was asking me stuff, and I was like, I don't even remember. I was like, we went somewhere? Like, wait, what? She was like, yeah. And then she started naming details. I was like, oh, shoot, that did happen.
It did. It really did. Yeah, and, like,
was busting.
Oh, man. And this song, like, we used to listen to this all the time in the store. Oh, bruh, I think 2019 was a really good year for me. That's why I keep flashing back to it, because, like, I had stepped into a whole new chapter of life. Literally, like, I feel like it's 2019. I had went to Howard, I had came back, I had hop right back into working into the store, and it was lit because, like, our co-workers were literally fun.
That's my favorite team to work with.
Literally, it was fun. It was never a dull moment at the store. We all went out together. That's why I'm talking like it's so crazy, because I forgot who birthday it was. I think it might have been Kiki's or something. We had went over to her house. We was pre-gaming and stuff there and doing our girl. Then remember Mike's birthday.
Yeah, no, I think that was Serena's birthday.
Was it?
When we went to Kiki's house.
Because
I feel like that was the first time we hung out.
Because
remember, you had to drive my car home.
Yeah. Oh, girl,
a lot of craziness. I left it at Kiki's house. Remember, because we went to that, Latino club.
Yeah, but it was another time. I may not have been with you. It was another time.
No, we went for another time, too.
Another time, too, when we was drinking that tequila, that dark tequila. Dang. Remember? Do you remember?
No, that was my birthday. Cause it was one time I was not there, and I was low-key mad at y'all. Cause I was like, why I didn't get the memo? Mm. And you was like, I was at work.
Oh, that was that time. Yeah, I barely got the memo. I was at work, and if I had blinked, I would have missed that.
Yeah.
I barely got the memo. I don't even know.
Dang,
what
we used to kick it.
Kick it. We was out. Oh, yeah. Good times. That's what I like.
Especially going out. You weren't here.
I wasn't here.
We used to go to Promontory all the time.
Focus. Okay, right. We in focus now.
We used to go to Promontory right after work all the time.
Like, oh, man.
We would just bring ourselves to work and go upstairs.
Yeah. And it's crazy because, like, to think about it, like, it had me excited to come home for the holidays, you know? Because we were always doing something. Mm-hmm. And, like, even though I had went away to Howard, when I would come home, it was like I was always in the scene because my girls was in the scene. And if you in the scene, it's period. Dang, for real.
Yeah,
it's about time for her.
She gonna move to Atlanta.
Oh.
Yeah, she leaving me there.
I hope she is gonna be good out there. I think
it.
Yeah, she will, but I don't know about the move for her. It's like I don't know how to describe it, but I wonder is Atlanta like right for her? I guess. I don't know.
For her lifestyle.
Come on, niggas love Fashion Nova and Pretty Little Thing. Oh, bro. Ooh, I look cute. Okay, we in the snow. We got to try to get. We all laughing up in Waka.
You before, Sam, but I didn't see what you. on my South Chicago adventures.
No, we
was I made Serena ass.
Yeah, we was on. Oh, you did.
I made Serena ass and a fucking Akira
body.
That shit, but on surreal.
Okay.
On surreal, I'm just looking for
he's
real.
Just looking
real
for real.
True,
okay.
Come on, that shit.
Okay, you see, he got one gray hair coming in, ladies. So you know, fuck with him and see if you like what you see. You talk to him. Hit me up. I'll forward you the info. He already said the Instagram, and we'll be on there. Make sure you guys follow him. Though this is
I follow back too.
He followed 50 Winks. We're shooting for them. Okay, product of my environment. We got the matching. Well, you can't see.
I got you. Period. Respect. Look her.
Okay, you know, yeah. We got the matching going on out here. Let's get some shots.
literally, and go. So, boom. All right. Turn to the back. Okay. What are we doing, Miss Photographer?
And it's crazy. I'm learning. Like, it's all about execution. It's not even about
It's the lighting for me, honestly. Do I still look cute?
I'm sure people would attest. It's the lighting.
It's the lighting. I like it. We twinning.
Yeah.
We a fake couple today. I can't even like you like all tall and stuff. Okay, yeah. Oh, look at the light.
Yeah, it look good.
Okay, it look good, doesn't it? We fake, you know, we matching a little bit, you know. Fake couple.
for the day.
Oh, we got my homegirls Red, Betty Winks, my homegirl Diamond, my sister Diamond, and Sam.
Check
the
us
co-founders.
Out, check us out. Fitty
Chicago
Winks.
Brand.
Fitty Don Winks. You spell that like F-I-T-T-Y
dot Winks. Winks. Yep. Like. And we doing like some, we're doing a shoot for their new launch for their, what is it, rebrand or revamp? It's just a new collection. You guys coming out
actually,
with
actually, so technically it's our official launch. We never officially ever like said, like, this is our launch. Yeah. We're here in Chicago. We're just testing stuff out. So
yeah.
We're well received from the city. So now we coming real, real strong. So y'all gonna see.
I love it. Like, I'm gonna try to insert a picture here of like the last shoot I did with Diamond. But literally, when I first came back home in March in Chicago, I got off the plane. Literally, like 2-3 days later, Diamond was like, sis, what you doing? And like, I linked up with her and we like did some photo shoots for her line for the It's My Favorite Shirt of All Time. Chicago girls hit different, okay? Get you one. Chicago, it's right here. Chicago girls hit different. Get you one. Cause we do. You can ask Sam.
I hit different, all right. Y'all hit
okay. Now, cause we gonna ask. Okay, so between how many different girls from demographics have you had?
You already saying like race?
Atlanta, no.
I dated
New York.
I dated somebody from New York. I dated somebody from Chicago. I dated somebody from Chicago that went to the LA, so that's totally different. I don't count.
What about LA, Miami?
Miami. Like, well, she was like Orlando, but still like Miami culture. Yeah, I think it's a difference from not even just the cultures are different, but I feel like I love Chicago women because y'all keep it 100. For like y'all gonna say what's on y'all mind, so I appreciate that.
1,000.
I appreciate that. Like that's it. Me and a Chicago male. I ain't gonna call myself a nigga. I'm a king. I'm a black king.
Okay, but
I appreciate that because there ain't no reading between the lines. You know what's up from the jump.
Facts.
Let's get it. You ready?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We got the style.
And she got the boost.
I got the boost. Okay, we get the style. Madam Mama's creative director / photographer / the CEO.
Looking ugly. What's up, girl?
No, you look cute though. It's natural beauty. She got on her merch. We got the, what do you call this collection? It's forever. What do you say? Forever or never. But
there's no in between.
There's no in between. Facts. Chicago, a love story. Facts. And we're recreating real soon. We're creating the Chicago love story. But nah, for real, like the images, you guys, the shoot. For the collection that they've done so far, quality. I'm telling you all, like, please be on the lookout, especially if you're from Chicago, because but not for real. Make sure you guys follow them. I'm gonna link everything below, and make sure you be on the lookout when they drop the merch, the new lines, the collection, because this is a Chicago brand that you guys do not want to miss. I'm telling you now. I got slide it. Alright y'all, so right now I'm in the car about to, okay, let me not do that.
sorry, y'all. I gotta trying to do a lot here. I am in the car about to pull off. I gotta go to the gas station really quick. I'm about to borrow Diamond's car and run to the gas station. We just finished wrapping up. Today was like a long day shooting, you know, the stuff for her clothing line and merchandise, and then just we were shooting some content for me, some headshots, and so I'm about to shoot her headshots. It's like 9:06 right now. I had heard about something else. One of the guys, ironically, the co-founder Sam, who I showed you guys earlier, me and him shot together like couple style, and that was really cute and it was really fun. And so he had told me about something that they were having at Persona tonight, and one of my homegirls I found out knows him, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna go. You know, I'm still trying to wait it out and see. I'm not done here, so I gotta wrap up here first and then see. But it's always some shit, y'all. Every time I sorry, I was trying to. It's so crazy because every time I link up with Diamond, like literally I get her car somehow and I have to drive somewhere or do something. But y'all pray because I'm out south. I'm not on the low end, so I don't know. I was like, where is the BP? I had to look it up because I haven't been over here in a while. So I'm trying to make it to the gas station real quick and be back with y'all. We gonna see. It's been a while since I had, you know, I was with it. So I don't think I lost it, but we gonna see. I pray I get there safe. I got everything. So I'm gonna pull off and I'm gonna check back in with y'all later. Today was a fun day though. It was kind of long, but it was fun. So I'm gonna check back in with y'all.